Tupac and Lil Mo. How gangsta is that?
You acting surprised, you saw the bullshit coming, fake hair, fake nails, fake eyes too. So why you bound to fuck with fake guys too? Ain't nothing hard about it. Why you looking sad? Should've thought about it. Say you learned, I truly doubt it. I guess you got a problem with effects. It kinda looks with the love. Getting freaky with the thug niggas up in the club. Has to buy you a drink, you holler Dom Perignon. Knowing I'm a cash getter, still I remain calm. Let you chill with me. Plus you was smiling till the bill miss me. That's what you get for trying to dig me. Miss me with that buy me this, buy me that syndrome shit. Get a job if you wanna be rich. Get mad cause I cursed and I scream, I hate you. Introduce you to a nigga nature. Feel me. Tongue kissing, you was truly with it. Little ecstasy, Hennessy mixed with me. Picture me, pay for pussy when the dick's for free. Hey now, where my niggas at? Tell these hoes, before I pay, I jerk off, word to Moses. Visions of you sitting there, sweaty and wet. Pointing to the places that you want me to hit. Give me room, all up in the womb, call the cops, nigga. Hitting walls till them blasted drop. Label me Machiavelli, thug nigga with pipe. Living life like a rock star, Friday night. Make money, get pussy, always keep a page of cell phone.
That's the thug's nature. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes?
So, I don't know, you probably maybe have saw the press conference. Tupac finally came out of hiding.
Yeah.
A lot of the fans are obviously joyous.
I broke out of prison.